lethal weapon reportedly fires actor Clayne Crawford. Photo, TV Guide. Some time ago we mentioned that Fox's Lethal Weapon series was considering to not return for a season 3 because of actor Clayne Crawford. Today, it has now been announced that the series has reportedly fired Crawford and is aggressively looking for a replacement to join Damon Wayans.